One of my all-time favorite cartoons is The Max. It was psychedelic, it was about people who think they are heroes as means for dealing with their mental issues, and it had the troll main villain who went as far as becoming the narrator of the show. Ever since I watched that, I was on the lookout for something similar, and Doom Patrol appeared to be the same thing in the beginning. Then I watched a few episodes and it turned out to be more modern garbage. But first, let me point out the good stuff, because the show is watchable to an extent and worth it for the concepts rather than its execution. The characters have a lot of emotional baggage and have been through some really nasty shit in their pasts. Their personality and motivations are affected directly by that, and thus whatever they do feels justified, no matter how sickening or immature it might seem at times. Just like Shinji Ikari, they are unlikable for a good reason. Visually speaking, it has a lot of great sceneries that are adding to the mindfuckery. They are pleasing to the eye and relevant to what is going on in the really messed up storyline. And then there is the plot, which is full of great ideas that are not forgotten. The plot continuity is very strong, and no matter how random it might seem at first, it comes together in a bizarre yet justified way. And with that out of the way, let's move to the negatives. Despite the setup for every conflict being great and having plot continuity, the resolutions are always cheap. They always use a MacGuffin or an asspool that makes every victory not to feel earned. There are some seriously broken abilities that render every problem easily fixable. The only reason they are not spamming it in every episode is because the characters are so self-loathing, they end up sabotaging their own progress. And then there is the dreaded virtue signaling. The script is written by book definition SJWs, who never miss the chance to throw in gender politics and all the typical progressive bullshit you can imagine. I am not against the idea of having homosexual characters in a show, but when victimizing is the only way you can think of for lacking the cast, and when your main villains are called the Bureau of Normalcy, which consists of cartoon privileged white males who want to destroy everything that is not straight, you jump the shark! And it even becomes hypocritical when the bad guys want to destroy everything that is weird, and the good guys find that to be evil, when almost every problem in the show is the result of the good guys and their superpowers. They are the source of every apocalyptic level threat out there, and yet it's only those who want to eradicate superpowers the only ones who are deemed evil. So as a whole, Doom Patrol is superficially great, with characters who have a big enough background to keep them interesting as they work their problems out, a plot that has strong continuity, and a visual presentation that is artistic and attention-grabbing. The resolutions, on the other hand, are cheap, the moral messages are preachy, and eventually you get more of that progressive agenda pushing that ruined every show it has touched with its gay fingers. I give the show a 4 out of 10.